slowly it'll move along, but then it'll start moving up. And it will delete your current operating system, so yeah. So it's going to create that partition. There's be a lot of bad sectors on it. Now, you know that ME operating system, right? Well, that's all in the past. It's all gone. All operations completed. Click OK. And there are your new partitions. Click that's it. Click OK. And it'll be like brand new, so. Bye.